What is up, guys? I'm back. I just had the hiccups just a while ago. excuse me. It's Injustice 2 today. I'm excited. Also, what else? I'm wearing my Justice League t-shirt because it's Injustice Day today. Justice 2 today. May buy the game later, but right now, because I'm not one of those guys that stays up all night at midnight to get the game. Nah, I need my sleep. Anyway, we're going to react to the War of the Planet of the Apes, the final trailer. Yes, I'm guessing this is the final trailer. So, without further ado, let's dive in. What's happening?
Who is Child?
I don't know.
But she was you.
She has no one else. We are not savages. Apes fight only to survive.
Bad human kill. Apes. All dead now. A long time. Long time.
Bad humans.
And soldier.
Years from now, your children will ask you, what did you do in the greatest war? And you can tell them, I fought to protect this world.
We created them.
But now, we will bring an end to their kind.
Oh my goodness.
No mercy, no peace. This is war. Apes together, strong.
You are in.
Tell him, Steve.
Smart as hell. You're stronger than we are. But you're taking this all much too personally.
So emotional!
Fight.
I did not start this war.
For the Planet of the Apes. My goodness, this is gonna be good. I don't know what to expect in this new movie. I'm dying to see it. But I really hope the apes win. I'm just saying because they didn't start the war. One of their kind did. I'm trying to figure out how this all turns out at the end. Hope it turns out good. Anyway, I hope you guys like the video. Subscribe if you're new. Thumbs up on the like button. I'll see you guys next time.